My name is Paul Serene. I founded Monarch Solutions 17 years ago with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission, never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice, because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
We have a problem. No word from Jack Joyce's transport. It should have arrived here by now. We may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's a priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look. We can't afford any further obstacles at this stage of the plan. Now, I see two options. We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions, potentially turn on Monarch.
Mr. Serene?
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR strategy, get the city on our side. But that leaves us with
the loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward.
I want this delivered to my office.
What is it?
A reminder.
I suggest we deal with the issue at hand. Liam Burke over there can explain the situation in more detail.
Of course. How long until the Corps is ready for transport?
It'll be en route to Monarch headquarters in less than an hour. Installation should be complete before the gala.
Good. Jack would never understand the necessity of what I'd done. It wasn't the death William deserved. But his knowledge posed too great a risk to our plan.
Paul, the men are waiting for your input.
It was the first time I'd visited the Ground Zero operation in ages, the location I'd arrived in when I went 17 years back in time, the location where my fate was sealed 6 years ago. We had Jack in custody, but I was starting to witness visions from the future which made it clear that could change very soon.
You hear about the library?
Serene brought down the whole...
Sir.
Who is this?
Amy Ferraro. She's one of the witnesses. Awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
Paul, we need your decision on how to proceed with the witnesses.
My powers grew stronger even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future, but it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind. Potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a hardline approach. crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses, it would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. I trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe, but the public would hate us, and Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop you, and you tell that to everybody on that bridge.
Initialize a PR campaign.
I want a statement.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Monarch would take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us. Our lies would give us control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Hey, somebody sneaking around down there.
Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station.
But the eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets.
We're taking the hard line. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Take her and the others to the Ground Zero operation.
Make it quick. Painless.
No. Wait. Please! Please stop! Please! Help me!
Jack!
There's no other way out. I'm going through the machine.
Paul, wait. No! Jack! This way!
I use my power to guide us, to decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
Time's up.
What do you want?
Names, witnesses, anyone who might implicate Monarch. See those two men on either side of me? Well, I'm going to stand. I'm going to leave. And the one on your right is going to shoot you in the head.
Fuck you.
What's wrong with you?
Liam, walk with me. Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing Howe isn't important, you just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
Okay, now, City Hall's servers are on a different platform than the rest of her report because they have all these government contractors who need two-way access. That means weaknesses. So, all
where?
We have, huh?
Where
what?
Weaknesses, you said.
Shut the fuck up, Bernard. Now, all we have to do is identify as a client who had previous access, maneuver our way through all the holes poked in the firewall, and assuming all these ports are just left open, then all we have to do is use protocol numbers and just move our way up. Simple? Come on. Come on. And we're in. Eh? Street cams, dash cams, computers at headquarters. I mean, hell, I could hijack police scanners and put out an APB on your mom. What the fuck is that? What is that?
Coffee?
Yeah, I know, it's coffee. What the fuck is it doing on my desk, Brenner? Have you ever seen one of these? You know what it is? It's
a coaster.
Coaster. Yeah, do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. Now, you tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know, and that makes me sad for you. All we do now, we draft an email to Mayor Rackley letting him know that Monarch is offering their private security forces, which of course he's gonna take, because at this point, without him knowing, we've tied both his hands behind his back when he wasn't looking. And that, Brenner, is how you take Riverport under Monarch control.
It's fucking awesome.
Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing.
Wincott, where are we with Joyce?
Joyce, yeah, I've got the cameras. I just need to find a locale.
Keep an eye on it. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Traitor? Hello? I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office. Fuck are you? Fuck. Give me something. Come on, Joyce.
Things have been really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers. Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
She's being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult. What
happened? I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes.
Got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
Boil over at any moment. Riverport police are asking that citizens stay clear of the area and avoid. Demolition is not yet known, but foul play has not been ruled out. Dozens have already begun picketing outside of Monarch's headquarters, demanding answers. Our thoughts are with the families of Amy Ferraro and all others who are missing at this time. More on this story as it develops.
Hold. There's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there, and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone. He wouldn't be foolish enough to come back. Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. Let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
Thank you for joining us. We're going to take you live to a press conference Riverport's own Mayor Rackley is currently holding regarding last night's violence at Riverport University.
The Riverport Police Department is currently investigating the premature demolition of the university.
Amherst Library. Monarch Solutions is lending a hand in this investigation. I want to encourage the people of Riverport to offer them every assistance in finding those responsible. Police are not releasing any information until they complete their investigation.
Thanks.
A government bill to crack down on laboratory experiments on androids is expected to become law today.
Over in the lab at the university this morning, someone solved the equation.
Huh?
I've just received word that Monarch security forces have teamed up with local police to hopefully keep the people of Riverport safe as this very unsettling story continues to unfold.
What's up, IT?
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance.
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411.
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so see you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yep.
Buddy.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
Then you're a marksman for shit.
No. No! He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The Stodders.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
Wait, the end of what? Beth, the end of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe, gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. Called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Put your hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Oh. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding
to
a
call. I do not give a fuck. Hey,
I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Down!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Liam!
Shut up! No!
lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. There's 29 down. 40 more to go. And one more. Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy shit. Lambert. Gotcha, buddy. Hatch is gonna love this. Oh, shit. The fucking golden boy.
Charlie, I need a favor.
Yeah.
Can we talk somewhere in private?
I'd really rather not.
But in your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there's nothing there.
Huh, there's nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. Hey, he sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch, and that guy clearly, clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey! Wait, stop killing me! Because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm going to do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's going to do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Good luck, buddy. 9, 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder, you Monarch employees, get your flu shots, they are free of charge, get them in HR.
Superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with it. Yeah, I know. He's in the building. Yeah.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's heading south on Eastman. South on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying. Look out.
Copy.
Cut him off. Cut. Go.